Heat detection aids increase the likelihood of catching an animal in heat, so they can be bred using artificial insemination in a timely fashion. Observing an animal standing when mounted is the gold standard for heat detection. However, limited time and labor for visual observation, poor footing on concrete flooring, and decreased estrus activity in modern lactating dairy cattle make it hard to catch these standing events. Utilizing heat detection aids allows a farmer to catch these events even if they were not there to see them. When using paint markers, you want to apply the product by rubbing it back and forth over a 6 to 10 inch area on the tailhead. This process works whether you use a paint stick or liquid paint. It is important to get paint coverage on both sides of the hair. If you only paint the hair in one direction, you will have a harder time determining if the animal stood when mounted. You should walk behind cattle at the same time every day to observe the status of the paint. Animals that have significant portions of the paint removed are the ones that are in heat and stood when mounted by their herd mates. The brisket of the mounting animal rubbed off the paint you applied to the tailhead. As you look for these animals, you should apply more paint to the animals that have not had the paint removed. Estratech patches are like lottery cards in that the silver surface is removed by the brisket of the mounting animal, revealing a bright color underneath. Estratech patches have an adhesive backing that allows the patch to stick to the clean tailhead of the animal. Patches should be observed daily. If an animal has 50% or more of the patch scratched off, she is in standing heat. Kamar patches are also applied to the tailhead of the animal. The tailhead should be cleaned before applying the Kamar. You should apply adhesive glue to the back of the Kamar patch before adhering it to the tailhead of the animal. When an animal is in heat, the brisket of the mounting animal pressure activates the patch, causing it to change colors. Additionally, there are computerized systems like HeatWatch, AccuBreed, and FlashMate that can be used. It is essential to keep in mind that these are various tools you can use to heat detect. Practice and repetition are needed to become skilled at reading tail chalk and paint. While each of these tools have benefits, there are also limitations that you should consider when deciding which tool is best for your operation. Paints need to be reapplied daily, preferably to cattle that are restrained. If you do not have an operation where you can readily lock up animals, tail paint and chalk will not be very useful to you. Estratech and Kamar patches can have false positives if the animal rubs against a tree on pasture or low-hanging structure in the barn. Computerized systems come with a hefty investment. Heat detection aids do not take the place of visual observation, along with accurate records. Before breeding an animal, it is important to check your record to see if she has been bred previously or if she has passed your herd's voluntary waiting period.